Hey. Heyo. Heyo, we're back. We're here. Game volume's probably really loud. We're on again tonight. Double feature, let's go. Pale Moon Crisis was a fucking trip. I gotta play that game every year now. It's gonna become a regular for me. I'm gonna go back for the world record one day. Nobody can stop me. So, we are here, Yakuza 0, picking up where we last left off. I think we just finished the disco stuff. But otherwise, I'm not actually sure where we're going. Broske, yeah, Mountain Dew actually did exist back in the 80s. Apparently, it's like 100 years old or some shit, so. Hey, Taylor, how you doing? Yeah, sorry, no title screen this time. Just needed to load it and shit. Oh, sorry, I'm so tiny. I can make myself a little bigger. By, if I just adjust that. I'm a little taller now. Yeah. Yeah, oh god, the green screen ends so soon. Got my dope Mega 64 shirt on. I love this shirt. It's so nice. It's a good design. They just have good stuff. Okay. Let's get into this. And yeah, multiple jigs, I did beat Pale Moon Crisis, and that'll be up on YouTube soon. So, it's fucking amazing. Okay, so let's fucking go at it. Did I ever engage in the t-shirt Cold War? Not as aggressively as Wooly and another friend of ours, Shmup God Pat. What were the controls in this game again? Where was I going again? Zoom out. Wait. Where's the objective marker again? Oh wait, yeah, I can... Do I need to deal with those? How do I run again? Hold X. Yeah, these are only save points, right? So I can't call people. It's just for saving. Yeah, okay, item box, right? We don't need to do that. Okay, where the fuck was I going? This is gonna be rough. Do we have a list? Oh god, help me out here. Please. Is that it? Yeah. That must be it. Objectives is below items. Okay, cool. I will check that out as soon as I go over there. Because that's gotta be the stop spot. What's up, guys? I'm bummed that Cafe Blend closed all of a sudden. Them being open all night was a huge deal. You heard anything about it? Think the guy running the place just skipped town? Nah, they just moved shops. They're across from Mach Bowl behind Theater Square. Okay, cool. We'll go there too. Whoa. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so across from the Mach Bowl. Guess I'll have to hit them up at behind Theater Square next time. I like how that plays that sound every time. Oh, look at all these handsome boys. Club Marion. Something ranking. So this is, oh yeah, the host rankings. That's great. Hey, Kiryu-san. Hmm? Well, if it isn't Kimoji. Thanks again for before. This is where you do your thing, huh? Punch-Out Artist, was it? Yep. Yeah, what is your deal, exactly? You knock me down or knock me out, and the prize money's yours. Prize is double the stakes. Customer puts up 10,000 yen, and if they win, I give them 20. Okay. I see, okay. I'm gonna not be good at this. Because I haven't played in a little bit, but I'm gonna give it a go. Oh hey, if you was interested, why don't you try it out? Okay. Cool. Yeah. Great. He's gonna make me real good at fighting. Oh, he turned down the million yen guy. Wow. Okay, I see. So who pays out the prize money? You, of course. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I did that entire side story just there. Bam. Did I see the article of the guy who got actual Yakuza to review this game? I did. Was it Zero? I think it was an earlier Yakuza game. I can't remember. Unless they did it for Yakuza Zero again. But that's fucking awesome. I really liked it. Okay, let's go 10,000 yen. Let's risk it all. 10,000 not so much, so. Yeah, it was Yakuza 3, okay. What's the lock-on button again? L1, I hope. I think it's R1. Hi. Fuck me. I actually did evade there, so I guess I evaded too early. That's fine. Not too miffed about it. Let's do it one more go. And then we'll move on to another spot. I see someone saying he recommends just running around, so let's see how that goes. I haven't seen Mr. Shakedown again yet, just the original time. Yeah, this is pretty effective so far. I suppose all of his moves are an instant knockdown. The constraints of the arena are pretty nebulous though. Like it's not an actual circle. Nice. Amazing. You're pretty good at dodging. Still, the exercise did me good. Thanks. Yeah, $100 for that. Yeah, no, I'm not going to dodge at the last minute. I'm going to keep running around in a circle. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. So we get a... So I suppose that's what that is, for grazing their attacks. Yeah. That... doesn't really make up for it, but... Cool. No, the Mystery Gamer, I have not done that submission. I have not done a lot of stuff yet. Like, straight up, there's a lot. So, bowling, there we go. So just run all the way down that street. Okay, cool. We're gonna go bowling. I heard I have to get 3 turkeys. Which sounds really hard, by the way, so... You're hiding something from me, aren't you? Tat-chan. It was full of money. That's... Wow, $2,000, damn. Yeah, Tat-chan, that's not cool of you. What's the deal, dude? Who are you? Nobody special. Overheard your spat. Didn't like what I was hearing. Yeah. Okay. So you think you're being NTR'd super hard. Still shouldn't go through her purse.
Nani?
Yeah, for sure, I'll do it. Give you some kind of reward. Yeah, let's do it. I kinda wanna know too. Senryo Avenue. Alright. Got it. Wakatta. Which is... Senryo Avenue. It's over there. Okay. Yeah, shit. Let's go do that then. Fuck bowling. I am interested in bowling. It's not this one. It's the next one. God. I was hoping the map would update and tell me which one. But whatever. I'm pretty sure it's the next one. I'm 90% sure it's the next one. Yeah, all right. What's your name? What do you do for a living? No, he's gonna find my cannon. He's gonna find my cannon. This is about as safe as it gets. Doesn't look like you're carrying anything dangerous. Here, take this back. I don't think I could show him the cannon because it wasn't, because it was equipped to me. So I gave him the do. Let him do the do.
Yeah?
It's all I'm good for! I'm the one asking the questions here. Do you have artillery on you, sir? Yeah! Nice. Gonna get a good friend here. This is gonna be a good time. Can I talk to him again? Does he have anything? Yeah, no, I didn't think so. Okay, so she was supposed to be around here, right? Supposed to be around Senryu Avenue, yeah. Here. But there must be a South Senryu? Yeah, okay, there we go, there we go. And I'll walk on this side of the bars so those guys can't get me. Oh no, they're coming! There she is. Quest time.
Hey? Ready?
Isn't that Mina? Boyfriend wants to know how she's making so much cash.
Oi.
Oi. Are you a customer? Yeah, okay. So let's see where this is going. Because she's obviously not, but... How much? You like.
Nani?
I think Kiryu's a middle type of guy. I'm no professional, but I'm pretty sure there's no middle. Alright, Kiryu, go for it. Get in there. Yeah. Huh?
Yeah,
I kind of figured that was what this was actually, so.
Nani?
Yeah, but what if your kink is kink shaming? Then what?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, my kink is to kink shame you. I'm gonna do it to you guys. Alright, last text option. Can you tell your parents, siblings, friends? Yeah. Tat-chan's forcing me. What? No.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Alright, time to go kill some high school girls. Yeah, the hotel district, okay. white collar, blue scarf. Gotcha. Okay, hotel district is... It's gotta be up over here. I imagine the hotel district's kind of around this area. Oh, there it is, okay. Oh, yeah, well, heh, there it is. So where are we? So just back up and then all the way across. Okay, cool. We're gonna do it. We're gonna fucking devastate this girl. I'm gonna vary up my path through the city. Gotta keep it risky. Hey, can someone tell me, just so I can consider saving, oh, these guys have something interesting to say. When you game, if you game over in this game, do you go back to your last save or do you go back to a checkpoint?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's just more info on that. Okay. Okay, instant checkpoint when you die? Okay, cool. I guess we're fighting. Oh, there we go. Thanks for the info on the checkpoint. I appreciate that. Yeah, I know. I know you're cooked. Made sure of it myself. Okay, soon we're gonna get there. I'm excited to go bowling after. Because bowling sounds fucking tight. Does the hotel district start here? Yeah, okay. Look at this guy practicing his golf swing. Or maybe his baseball swing? I don't know. Practicing. I was hoping to drop his box. Might be wearing a cardigan. Blue scarf? But she might be wearing a cardigan. I don't know.
Oi.
Well, well, well.
Nani?
Think of your parents. How could you be so cruel? This fucking bitch. I'll fucking choke slam you. No, that's not what Kiryu's saying.
Nani?
Time for sudden violence. Damn it. So I just gotta go give up to Mina? Is that the shit? Is that what we're doing? Giving up? The exclamation mark's actually still here, which kinda makes me wonder. Oh, I see. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. Perfect. Now we have an excuse to beat up Sachiko. Yeah.
Huh?
That's what I wanted. Perfect. That looked great. 2 million yen. Damn, he's got a lot of money. And pennies ain't cheap, but... Yeah, that's an actual cannon blob. I got it from a vending machine. Yeah, that's right. He's a real stand-up man. Man, Tachan sure is ugly. Oh, this song. Theme of crying Yakuza. Yeah, that's right. Now Kiryu's gonna get some. Yatta! Okay, now we can finally do bowline. Which is kind of important. Despite these are chumps too.
Easily.
In the wall. Eat it. Right in the wall. Yes, in the wall. That far. Whoops. No, I wanted to use my charge punch. How do I do my charge punch again? How do I do my charge punch? Forget. I think it's just hold, but... Solid Nick, you're gonna have to tell me which side mission that is. Because I don't know which side mission you're talking about. Same with Cheerful. If you guys want me to get the grappler style, which sounds awesome, you're gonna have to tell me where that is. Because I... bowling is right in front of me, right? Oh no, it's the next one. Let's do it. Let's do it. Damn, can't hit nothing with that. It takes a lot of meter to do it as well. Yeah, I don't think the charge move is very useful. Or at least I haven't found a good use for it. Like, if I had a move that would stun opponents reliably, I think it'd be really great. But as it is, I'm just getting knocked out of it. So. Have I bowled before? Yes, I've bowled before. I can't say I'm good at it though. I'm not. I don't think I'm like abysmal at it either, but I'm certainly not good at it. So. That guy's pretty hardcore. You alright? He looks like fucking he's got Kamiya's jacket on.
Nani?
It's fucking loser. Okay, I like that. I like that plot. That's good. We'll get to that at some point. Bowling is a little further down. What story is over there? That's... I don't know. We'll get to that after bowling. Bowling? No. Bowling? Might be at the front of the building. Oh, is that a movie theater? Nice. Oh, GameStop. Oh, it's pachinko is what it is. I see. Fuck, there's shit everywhere. Shut your whole fat ass. Yo, this girl's cool. What the hell? I mean, maybe she's not actually cool. God, Batu's voice. Miss Tatsu. You pull out a knife? God, everyone has a knife. Everyone's got knives.
No.
Oh! Oh shit, we got real stuff! We got full combos! Finish your plate, Miss Tatsu! Wow! We got shoulders! God, that fucking Yurian shoulder tackle. Oh, let's go. Do I get it? Okay, let's go now.
Oi.
B-Style. Fucking yeah, nice name. A square while near a large weapon showing a mark to automatically pick it up and swing it. Auto weapon attack. Wow! You walk so slowly in Beast Style. Okay, how do I drop this? Dude, you walk so slowly, it's amazing. Okay, I gotta do this a bunch of times. Counted for one. Yeah, I gotta actually get over those items. Come on, here we go. No, that's not a valid box. Christ, there we go. Holding L1 to guard lets you withstand enemy attacks with the resist guard. You'll take a certain amount of- Yeah, it wasn't working in the previous section. You're protecting against any attacks coming any direction. Cool. Kind of get rid of that. Wow! That's fucking awesome. Yeah, let's go. Murder. Oh, dead. Killed. Holy shit. That's a really cool style. Yeah, all these fucking losers. Get out of here. Get out of here. Strong as a bear on baroids. That's a great joke. What?
Yes.
Ooh. Train Kiryu, yeah. So she's gonna learn me a bunch of shit. I wanna learn a bunch of shit. Learn me, Miss Tatsu. Ooh, down to the pier. Cool, cool, cool. I will go. But first, bowling.
Yes.
Finally an alcohol joke with him. I was gonna say the name from the beginning. Yep, back to looking for real estate. I mean, hitting the bowling alley. Okay. Getting three turkeys sounds extremely difficult, to be frank. But I know this is where that gift comes from, so. $5, that's cheap. Three frames, let's go. Oh, the turkey thing isn't till chapter 5. I see. Okay. I won't bother. Am I gonna play the Bulletstorm remaster? Maybe. Maybe. Okay, I won't bother like trying to score super good then. I want the 12 pounder. Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Nice. Wii Sports, eat your heart out. Oh, you only need one turkey. Okay, yeah. I thought you needed three turkeys. Go straight down the middle. That's not good. Nice. Back on? We're going? We're going? There we go. Okay. Looks like we're back on. That mission's gonna have to wait. Ugh. Ugh. Cool. Should be good. The audio is doubled over because I had my stream open. Because I was just making sure shit was going. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, so yeah, that was our result. Doesn't seem like it'll be too hard to get a turkey once we get to that point. Which you guys said after chapter 5, so we'll get there. Wow, your bowling form is exquisite. Think so? Really is. The angle of your bottom when you release the ball is optimal. Where'd you learn to play like that?
Yeah.
I'm self-taught. No way. That's just amazing. Oh, she likes it. Kiryu doesn't like it. Hi. Yeah, we're friends now. Cool. Yeah, cool. I will bowl. I will continue bowling at some point. Top or bottom? Middle. Okay, cool. So, let's move on to plot, since apparently we can't do the turkey thing until the fifth section. And before plot, let's come check this shit out. Some cool musician. I like it. This kid's too scared. What's up with you?
Oi.
Man, this guy's so precious. I guess you're the musician.
Yeah.
Willikers, yeah. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Okay, yeah. No, I like the cure, you just walked away. I'm happy to leave it there. Look at people despawning right in front of us. Okay. I get the feeling this is gonna turn around though, and like Yakuza. Kiryu's gonna teach him, but then he's gonna end up not dealing with it super good, and then all the fans are gonna be like, no, it's cool that you're not hardcore. No, Crazy Kyo wants to be hardcore. Okay, let's go for it. Let's do it. Okie dokie, Kiryu-san.
Hi.
Sleazy Tarashi. Never even seen a boob. Bad boy Aku. I'm Aku. Hey, Son Goku, how you doing? Okay. Hello, but in English.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be good. Yeah, exactly. Just walk the walk. Just pretend. Fake it till you make it. Yeah, okay, how do you spend your days off?
Thank you.
Jerk Kiryu.
You made sleazy Tarashi cry. Should say sorry. Can't tell the fans how you really spend your free time. No, for sure. I guess fighting all day. It's sleazy Tarashi, so I was expecting something a bit sleazier, but let's go with that. Yeah, exactly, they just fight. Doesn't matter who. Just so you know, fist fighting is considered the most hardcore and cool.
Yeah.
What do you do, bad boy Aku? Told him to wing it. Locked up in juvie from birth, bad boy Aku crushed packs of punks before he even finished preschool. Christ. Yeah, stay silent. For sure. Don't say a word, you're just gonna fuck it up. Unless he just ends up being a nervous wreck or something, but... Oh. Turn on my phone volume when I was playing Fire Emblem. Damn it. Eh. There you go. We're gonna kick ass and stuff. Oh man, that kid. I don't suppose we actually get to hear their tune. Whoa, no way! Can't wait to hear Bad Boy Aku's voice, yet you won't hear nothing. Hello, everyone! Yeah, that's exactly it. We are Yokomichi Shiba! That authentic pronunciation. And you? How do you usually spend your days off? He's a beast, man. If it ain't a fist, it ain't a fight. That's great. Yeah, I don't feel like Aku's is good, though. Or is it? But maybe. If he holds his face just right. Wait. Okay, no, that was good. You did it, you did it. Held it up. Good job, bad boy Aku. Great, awesome. Piece of cake. It's just because of how cool I am. A wild shirt. Yeah. It's like a 7-star shirt. Holy shit. Oh my god, you're right. Someone saw someone say in the chat, "What the hell is that guy doing with the mic?" Seriously, look at that guy right up there, handling the mic. What are you doing? What are you doing? They should have, like, stood him so his body was in the way so you could just see his hands fumbling, but not actually the hands. Don't give up, Yokomichi Slivers. Ba-doom, boom. I like that. I like that bass. Okay, okay. Let's go save, because we haven't saved in a little bit. And let's progress. Oh, God. Almost died that time. Oh, phew. Dodge that bullet. Okay, so just across from the bowling alley, is that right? Is that where we're supposed to go? I did not do the dominatrix side story, so. Here we go. Plot, 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 plot. I'm not gonna play the For Honor open beta. I'm gonna play the game when it releases. What family you with? Nobody. Okay, time to murder this guy. Okay, this guy's murdering me. Okay, when does that stun come in? I really need that stun to happen. That's not a useful move. Oh, cones suck for beast? Really? Shit. Wow. No, I don't want your money.
Pakwa building on Shichifuku Street.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay, let's fucking chomp down some shit. Sushi set. Is that full life? I don't think so. Hey, pretty much. Good enough. I'll take it. Now, Shichifuku Street. Whoops. That is... Oh, just up there, actually. Oh, that's west. So I want to go... Ah, there it is. Okay. So just hang a... turn left and then hang right. Got it. Yeah, I want to try beast mode out some more. Need to be careful with it, though. Seems like big risk-o. It's so slow. But it's fun, I do like it. So. Damn it. Damn it! Went too far. Really appreciate this game's image quality. Like, it looks really, really clean, honestly. Good anti-aliasing going on. Really dig it. Right around here? Yeah, okay. There we go. Spider-Man, I'm not gonna go to the Disco Club. I already did, I did all the Disco Club quests, so... Yeah, already mastered the disco. It was fucking tight. It was really cool, actually. Yeah, I did beat Ogita. Yeah, I beat everyone in the disco. I did 100% of it, didn't I? Yeah, I did beat Ogita. That's the guy from Yakuza 5, right? I did beat him, yeah. It was easy. Manita, I did it first try, actually. I like this animation.
Tachibana Fudosan Hanashio Kinikitandaga. Ante Kokonomiseno.
Tencho Dagado. Moskos, I was so fucking happy.
Jinseika
Nanda, Chigano Kayo.
Yeah, no, let me in.
Skoshidake Hanashio Kikaste Kurenaika. Ante. Tachibana Fudosan ni kono biru kara oidasare sou nan daro.
Nan nano anta?
Sakki itte ta jinsei ikka tte no wa?
Toujou kai no yoji dantai de kono mise no ketsumochi shite ta yakuza. Maitsuki kichiri mikajimire o totte ta kuse ni yo. Tachibana Fudosan ni oiharare chimatte.
How do I do the dance against Miracle Johnson? How do I get to there? See you guys talking about it in the chat. I'm curious. Because I'll do it. And I'll win.
BabyCry.mp3
implies an entire family lives here. Not till chapter 5, okay. Chapter 6? Chapter 6, okay.
Tachibana Fudousan no ningen mo mainichi kuru no ka?
Saikin kuru no wa mugon denwa dake. Yo,
Tachibana
Fudousan desu.
Oh, I didn't watch Hyperbit Heroes video yet. Let me write that down, actually, because I do really want to watch that. I'm going to write that note on my phone. I totally forgot about that. Oh, nice suit.
Oda-san. どうも、生瀬さん。どうすか。立ち退きの件考えてくれました。うちは出て行きませんよ。そうは言っても、このビルはもううちがオーナーになってるわけだし、勝手な都合を並べて居座られちゃ困っちゃうんだよな。だからって、毎日毎日嫌がらせしやがって、うちには赤ん坊だっているんだぞ。
Yeah, Random the Fox, he's saying in the comments, he feels like Kiwami is more of a special edition than a replacement. He says you wouldn't watch Star Wars Special Edition over the theatrical version. But, like, having played the first Yakuza for about, like, 20 hours, like, I can't see myself going back to that one and beating it, which will be, like, 40 hours, and then beating Kiwami. Like, I can't see myself doing both, you know?
Wow, lots of cash.
A lot of money.
Principle of the thing, yeah. Yeah, Mininda, I actually do own Yakuza 2. It's more just going back that I don't want to do. Like, I hope they do Kiwami 2 next, because... Yeah. Oh yeah, that shot was in a trailer. That's nice.
あんたには
Not really in front of his kid, but sure. I respect the sentiment.
ナマセさんにはこちらの誠意が通じたと見えますし。何勝手なこと言ってんだ。ナマセさん、今夜あたりお電話いただけそうですね。いいお返事を期待していますよ。
That's like an empty veiled threat, because we know Kiryu survives for another, like, 30-something years. Yeah, no, if for some reason they don't announce Kiwami 2, and they move on to something else, I don't know, then I'll play the PS2 one, because I do know, or I have heard it's the best Yakuza game, so I have no intent to skip it. Man, this guy. Man, this guy. Your homeless nakama, he said. Yeah, they're just killing business by sitting by the doors, yeah.
あそこに関わんのはやめときな。あの人たちはカムロ町の闇だよ。闇？俺から見りゃヤクザなんかよりよっぽど怖い。カムロ町中に目と耳を張り巡らせてるから、相手がヤクザだろうが弱み見つけ出してすぐに金玉握っちまう。人生一家もその手で追い払われたってわけか。
聞いた話じゃ人生一家の組長この間東条会本家から指詰めさせられたらしいよ。いや、that shit's rad。何？本家の上納金ちょろまかしてんのが匿名で作られてね。もっとも作られたのはその本の一部。全部ぶちまけられたら組長絶対殺されるっていう。なるほど。 Morat says, as someone who played none of the Yakuza games, Zero is definitely in his top 5.
ただ、ヤクザのそんな弱み探り出せんのあそこいがにゃまずないだろうけどね。俺があとあんたに言ってやれるのは、立花からは手引けって忠告くらいだね。
Nah, I'm gonna go fuck up Tachibana super hard. Song's catchy. Park Boulevard. Okay, let's go. Find the homeless men. It's a good objective. Ah, just over there. Okay, cool. Yeah, I forgot that quest markers are actually on the minimap. Nope, stuck on a post. Smelly homeless man versus cart pulling homeless man. Public Park 3, okay, let's go. When's the Gravity Rush cameo coming up in this side quest? Yeah, when am I gonna be able to access the Gravier stuff? I'm really, really interested in that. Yeah, I was gonna say, I saw him coming up. Okay. Got time for a stop and search? What should I hand over? I wanna give him the sunburst. Seems like a bad idea, because it was a quest reward. Yeah. Will I lose the sword if I give it to him? Because I'll give it to him next time. Like, if I don't lose the sword, I'll totally give it to him. You don't lose it? Okay, I'll give him the sword next time. Totally. Okay. Yep. There we go. Cooked. Wow, Mineta, that's fucking nuts. People in Japan know what good rewards are. Aw, oh, shit. Ran too much. Gotta stop reading the chat. Gotta stop interacting with chat. Gotta minimize Twitch. Close Twitch on my browser.